at first we have to switch on our internet connection. If you are using any Wi-Fi router, then you have to open your Wi-Fi, and if you're not having any Wi-Fi or router connection, then you have to use your mobile internet connection. Then from the option or from the setting, you have to switch on that one at first. Afterwards, you have to go to Play Store, and in the Play Store you have to type Zoom application, ZOOM, Zoom. Then Zoom Cloud Meeting. My one is showing here uninstall and open, because of I already installed this Zoom Cloud Meeting app in my mobile phone. That is only showing this like this. For the first time, when you will do these things, that time here will come one install option also, one download option also. Then afterwards, after downloading, you have to install the, this app in your mobile phone, and you have to come out from here. Then you have to go to Chrome browser. If you're not having this Chrome browser in your mobile phone, that also you can download from the Play Store. Then Google Chrome we have to open, and here you have to type this good URL, STLUIGISCHOOL Saint Louis School BAP.edvane.com. Then you have to search. After searching, see like this one page will appear. Like this one page will appear, and we have to write our own user ID and password, and whatever you got from the school, that username and password you have to use. And this username and password, it's same as you are using in the Edwin app, same to same user ID and same password you have to use here also. Then my one already I kept save, that is only already coming here. Then have to log in. After logging, like this one page will appear. Then we have to make this page zoom. Then we have to click on the menu option. Then we have to select the collaboration option. Then we have to click collaborate option. Then after clicking here, you can see one class. We can see here name is a mathematics class, class KG 6-7-2020, like this one timing is showing here. Then in beside you can see this scheduled on this date and time also showing here, and beside in the action column is showing join. Then by clicking on the join option, we can connect or we can enter in the meeting. And one more thing, suppose you are checking previous day means suppose tomorrow scheduled one class, you are just checking your class, tomorrow's class today and previous day, then definitely you have to see this end date. This end date is current or not. If it is showing 6, suppose this today is 6, then you want to check the tomorrow's class, then you should change the date. Then search option, then only you able to see the tomorrow's class. Or you are searching this one in the same day, I mean current date, that time you need to do like this. Suppose tomorrow's, when you will think I have to see the tomorrow's class, then that time you should change the end date and search, then only the tomorrow's class will be shown here. And suppose here is showing the one class only showing here. Suppose two or three classes scheduled for this class, then that also will show at the below one by one. And the time wise you have to join. Now I am just clicking on the join option. Sometime it will take little time, and for doing these things you should need internet speed. Suppose internet connection is very low, then this one will not come. Always you have to check the internet connection. See, my one is not connected. It will just now it is connected because my Wi-Fi is not working. After clicking over there and see, I already came to Zoom page, and here is showing waiting for the host to start this meeting. It's mean host have to start this meeting. Unless starting the meeting by the host, you can't enter in the meeting. Then like this showing means you have to wait. Then when host will enter or host will admit you, that time only you will reach inside the meeting. Wait, let me show how it is show. At first, before connecting, here will come on page, and there you have to write your child name. Student's name have to write. Don't write parent's name, because of by seeing this name only, your child will get the attendance. It will take some time. You have to wait till start the meeting by the host. And you can see one page is appeared here. Then please enter your name, and here you have to type your child name. Suppose one name I am writing here, Adrija. Suppose one child, one KG student's name is the Adrija Dash. Okay, I have to type like this, and I have to click on OK. Then like this you able to enter in the meeting, and your child able to attend the class. Thank you, everybody.